What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Brad's Bioactive Builds, where I'll be feeding some of my reptiles and amphibians. I've been working on this one for the last few months, so it's important to note that I mainly feed my Ackie and Blue Tree Monitor insects, although throughout this video, I give them a few treats. Before introducing each reptile or amphibian, I'll make sure to post a thumbnail of the step-by-step do-it-yourself enclosure build. In addition, I'll go ahead and give you a sneak peek on an enclosure I've been working on for the last few months. It's going to be 8 feet wide, 4 feet deep, and just about 6 feet tall. Go ahead and subscribe so you can follow me along on that journey. I just want to thank each and every one of you for your likes, comments, and subscriptions. It helps our channel continue to grow. Now let's watch these reptiles eat some food. Don't forget to comment down below on what your favorite animal was.